Guys? Wow, I didn't know Simple Plan was in the house. You all made it out. Good. When's the next album coming out? Why are you laughing, man? Hey guys, enjoying a night out on the town. Holy fuck. You're all single, right? Don't worry, I am too. I'm a single motherfucker because I get fucked up. I can't hold down a girlfriend. Like, it's fucked up. I spend time around comics and we don't exactly lead the lifestyle that's conducive to a relationship. You ever have, like, one of my friends, they talk about fucked up shit while they fucked up, right? They be fucked up talking about another guy's fucked up problem. How fucked up is that? I use that word too much, right? Like, two of my homies, I won't mention their names. One is drunk, one is a drunk, the other one's drunk. And he's talking to another dude, and this other dude, he's high on acid and M, and they're both talking about the problems of another friend of mine who's a cokehead, right? And they're like, this motherfucker, man, he's gotta get his act together. And he's like, yeah, man, this motherfucker, you're drunk, and you're on acid, you're talking about a cokehead's problem? Like, you hypocrite motherfucker, that was so hypocritical, right? You fucking bunch of hypocrites. I would have said that, but then the shrooms started kicking in for me, right? I was like, why is that snake talking to that penguin like that? Stop! Why are the walls melting? It's fucked up, man. Yeah, I live in the plateau, right? And, there's a hipster area, right? I ain't exactly the same. I ain't hipster, but, like, I just love watching them and talking to them because they have this new trend in the plateau where everyone tells me they're foodies. You know, you have this? I'm a foodie. Motherfucker, everybody's a foodie. That's how we survive. I'm a foodie 3 times a day. What the fuck? What the fuck is a foodie? Like, what the fuck, you eat, right? Doesn't everyone eat? Everyone's a fucking foodie, right? It's not like I'll be watching a charity ad from Africa and be like, yo, look at those starvies over there. Those motherfucking starving people, man. I can't stand that. Like, you see those charity ads sometimes, right? You see that. I'd be watching that high sometimes, right? And then you see the old man comes on screen and these little kids are like, play these poor kids in a pile of garbage and he's like, look at this. You know, for less than the price of a cup of coffee, you can sponsor a child. I'm like, yeah, he's absolutely right. I am paying too much for coffee. Why is Starbucks charging me child sponsoring prices? I want to see that commercial, but with the emphasis on coffee instead. Wouldn't it be fucking brilliant? Simple Plan, listen to this one. Just be like a guy coming out on screen going, yo, I got too much time, but are you wasting your money sponsoring children? Well, for just a few cents more, you can still enjoy that third world taste without any of the guilt. Starbucks, a taste of crippling poverty in every cup. That would be awesome. Alright, I'm gonna leave you up on this. Y'all know about your mama jokes, right? Like, us comedians, we mess up your mama jokes. You gotta be careful who you say that shit to, because you don't know someone's past, right? I was busting this out on this dude. He grew up in an orphanage, and that did not work out too well, because I was like, your mama's so fat, he turned right around, you know my mama? Is she writing to you? Because you and all your friends, one said she was fat, the other one said she was ugly. How the fuck do you know this woman? Alright, that's been my time.